sealed me with in my head, because I've been sealed by the Holy Ghost. I'm here to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. Come here. But you know, there's a lot of folks in the church have no idea why God saved them. Have no clue what they're supposed to do. Don't have no iota as to where they're supposed to be going. They just come to church. That's it. And then they go back home. And then they come back to church. But honey, I come to let everyone in this building know, God brought you to this place for such a time as this. The word of God that's in you needs to come out. Sit on it. Don't stay stagnant here. Let it out. If you can't do nothing but talk to somebody on the bus, talk to somebody in the break room, talk to somebody you ride to work with, let them know the God that's in you and the word that's there. Because you have come to the kingdom of God for such a time as this. God didn't give you the word to sit on it. Church, say hallelujah. I'm about done here. No, you don't want me to do that.